Yes, so we've headed on a direct route, and we've come here through, and we are very happy that we were facilitated by the PLA Navy, and they ensured that we had a safe passage to Qingdao. So we maintain very good relationships with the PLA Navy at sea, and this is an extension of exactly those relationships out, and working on common goals is a very important issue for us, and being here at Qingdao is a statement to that effect. And also, I understand. The sea is a common heritage of mankind, and we are seamen first, officers second, and it is extremely important for all navies to work together, to participate together in the larger common goals that our nations have.
You help you work.